My dear brothers and sisters, the perennial message of Christmas is the message proclaimed by the angels on the day of Christmas. Glory to God in the highest, and peace on earth to those with whom He is pleased. That means to all people of goodwill. Peace to the people on earth was the fruit of the birth of Christ, or the coming down of Christ from heaven. It was actually heaven coming down upon this earth. Today, more than ever, the world is seeking and searching for peace. But let us remember that only where God is born, only where the love of God becomes incarnate, there will be peace. If we allow Jesus to be truly born in our heart, we will begin to experience the peace of Christ in us. If we allow Jesus to be truly born in our homes, we will begin to experience the peace of Christ at home. But today also, same way as on the day of the first Christmas, people shut down their homes to God and say, "There is no place for you in my house." Why? Because they are not really people of goodwill. Remember, the angels promised the peace of Christ to those who have goodwill to accept Christ in their lives and love others, especially those who are in need. Christ came into this world to teach us that all of us in this world are born to love. Love others after the example of Christ. May child Jesus in the manger bless you, giving you His gift of peace. Dear brothers and sisters, I wish you all a blessed Christmas.